Michael Albasini, one of the legends of our team, came out here once, and that was enough for him, I reckon. I cannot remember how many races Alba won for this team, but he was in the originals and delivered us more than 20 wins over the years, and what's more important, he's a great guy.
It is Albasini going, it's Albasini ahead of Amador.
It's great. I'm Australia, non-racing, just doing the fun stuff and not the racing. No fun, it was always fun to race here. But it's more relaxed. They're definitely more relaxed. If the fish
swam out of just answering people's questions, sometimes you have to pose a question. So, yeah. Matty Wilson, what do you think the Jayco Alula is going to do today?
Is he right?
Is that roughly right?
Poker face. There's more to our plan than just that.
Oh, yeah.
Wollonga back. Tour's been away from Along the Hill for a few years. We're looking forward to this stage. It suits Simon. He's only raced up here once before, but he knows the climb. Really looking forward to this stage. It's a pretty iconic stage in Tour Down Under.
I mean, I've only raced up here once in 2020, I believe. Looking forward to going again, and I mean, we'll see what we can do. It's looking like it's going to be quite a warm day out there, so
all the best.
Hopefully, Yates, he's got the goods in the legs and can rip it off him. I don't want to be either.
I want to be next. I reckon today, Chris Harper is going to party.
Oh, I'm inviting him to this party. Chris Harper has got an invitation, front row seat.
Wollonga Hill is Chris Harper's D4, I reckon.
Today is my kind of party. Beautiful scenery, up in the wine region. A couple times up Wollonga Hill, should be unreal.
Chris Harper, it is. The South Australian Chris Harper is the man who's turning screws.
Chris is gone, Yatesy. Chris is gone.
Harper looks like he's riding off the front. Yates is letting go.
He is, and that's Omley who responds, number 90.
Go, come on, Chris. Come on, keep pushing, mate. Keep squeezing. Awesome.
Well, Yates is the one who just backed off and let the wheel go.
Harper goes again. I think the orders are keep the pace high because Del Toro's recovered and he's found the back wheel of Simon Yates.
Looked around him, nobody able to respond at the moment to the pace of Harper. So Yates said, I will let the gap go. I'm happy to see my teammate win. Had to get a mini bunch sprint at the top of Wollonga Hill.
How they've come up.
The attack, Yates.
Yates is all in now. This is it. Harper did a great job. And look who's after him. Naves is after him at the moment. Omley is going after him as well. This is a big move by Simon Yates now. He's totally committed at this point. He's got to ride him off his wheel. Otherwise, they'll take him in the sprint.
Come on, Simon. Come on. Keep going. Keep doing it.
Fourth in the Tour de France. He's won the Tour of Spain. He's going again now because they're seeing the top of the mountain. He's just lost ground. Now, this is for the ochre jersey. I'm sorry. Well, it looked as though they looked around. This is Omley. Robin McEwen said he could be the surprise. And the surprise is...
Yeah, good ride by Chris. You know, the idea there was we needed to lure some of those other guys out. Simon needs it, a really fast climb, but look, Chris did a great ride and Simon tried everything, obviously. And
you know, I tried a little bit, just under a K to go, a bit, you know, 500 meters to go, whatever it was. So tried to shake them, but wasn't to be, so that's how it goes.
Yeah, I think so. I think it would have been better if we did one extra party up Wollonga. But it was a good day. Unfortunately, not the result we wanted, but it's another party tomorrow and we'll be there.
A full-time Zwift athlete and never do interviews, or do an interview every day?
Whoa, that's actually really close. Is it nice and sunny outside or is it raining outside?
No, it's sunny.
I'd probably have to do the interviews, but it's a close one, eh?